With the plant here, we see interveinal chlorosis or yellowing of the lower foliage. That's a very common symptomology that occurs with a magnesium deficiency. This more commonly occurs in areas that don't have limestone bedrock, which would supply magnesium, or the grower has not supplied sufficient levels of magnesium to the crop over time. And so when you see lower leaf interveinal chlorosis, first think magnesium deficiency, but make sure you do a tissue analysis to determine the levels in your tissue.